Email marketing doesn't have to be some huge endeavor that takes forever to get off the ground, but you should do a little planning.
I'm Darlene, this is Emily, and we're gonna let you know how to kickstart your email marketing in 4 easy steps. Let's get started.
Step 1, set clear goals. Increasing sales or traffic, gaining subscribers, these are all goals you can achieve with email marketing. We like to use the SMART method because it ensures that your goals are specific, measurable, achievable, relevant, and time-bound.
The SMART goal you set for your email marketing efforts should align with the top-level business goal. Once you have that, you can decide what email-specific benchmark you want to use to evaluate the performance of your email or campaign.
Step 2, build a solid contact or subscriber list. A robust and healthy subscriber list is a must for email marketing success. And if you want one that's high quality, you can't buy it. You're gonna have to put in some work and build it.
Luckily, there are tons of great ways to build a data-rich, opt-in subscriber list. One that respects your customers' privacy and helps you target the right customers at just the right time.
Step 3, decide which types of emails you'll send. There are several types of emails businesses can use to support marketing, sales, and customer engagement. It all depends on the needs of your business.
And the types of email you use may change as your business grows. However, you want to make sure that your emails have a consistent look and feel that stay aligned with your brand.
And step 4, do some email content planning. First, consider the types of emails you'll want to send. Some are sent to every customer, like a welcome or a receipt. These emails are usually really easy to create and can often be automated.
However, if you're like most businesses, you'll probably want to send some other stuff, like promotional emails or newsletters. And these tend to take a little more planning and effort to prepare and send.
And it's not just your time and effort you'll want to consider when planning. It's important to be respectful of your customers' inbox, so keep them engaged, but don't oversend.
So let's recap the 4 steps to kickstart your email marketing. 1, set clear goals for your email marketing. 2, create a solid contact or subscriber list. 3, decide on the types of email you want to send. And 4, do some email content planning.
I'm Emily, that's Darlene. Thanks for watching.